Hey guys,
it's the Ice Queens here,
and I am finally back with another video. Yay! So I am going to be playing some Pixelmon, and I have a few other mods installed, like Pam's Harvest Craft for different foods. I have, if my freaking computer will, there we go. I have Pam's Harvest. I have a whole bunch of other different types of mods, and of course the main mod, Pixelmon. I have not enough item, or whatever it's called for, so I can get the recipes and stuff. And I also got a bonus chest, because why not? Okay, let's see. Ooh, got some tomatoes. It's a bit weird. Oh, and I also have adventure backpacks, because I know there is a ton of stuff in like these mods, so I knew that I would be needing that. Sorry, I'm kind of tired right now. And where in the world is that bonus chest? Unless I didn't click it. If I didn't, oh. But, yeah. I also have the mod Tree Decapitator, so I don't spend forever chopping down trees. Oh. Yeah, like a Magikarp. Let me kill it for training.
Magikarp.
Not Leer. I didn't want Leer. I wanted Tackle. Tackle.
Magikarp.
My goal for a party is to have one
Magikarp.
Pretty much one of each type. Or get a party full of Eevee.
Magikarp.
Sweet. Now I'm gonna drown if I don't get out. This is a nice area. I like this area. This will be my home. Because it's like flat, mountain, and woods, spruce. Perfect. Trees. Flowers. My movement's a little weird right now. I don't know why. Freaking break flowers. Now, time to get some wood. This tree will do. Sorry, I'm quite tired. Had a late night this morning and an early morning this morning. Late night last night. Early morning this morning. So, yeah. I've been trying to invite some friends over. But it seems to not be very, it's not really in my favor, honestly. Which makes me kind of sad, but I can't complain. I mean, like, I've been trying to invite them over last second, so, yeah. But I got an Amazon package. I already opened it. I was gonna do a video, but I'm like, no, I'm too excited to open it on a video. So, I'm gonna be seeing Markiplier live this June. And I am excited. Like, super excited, if you couldn't tell. And I'm like, even though it's just gonna be like a fun little show type thing, I'm still excited to see it, honestly. It's gonna be a blast. Me and one of my best friends, Haley, we're both gonna go see it, and we're both excited for it. Even though I'm not gonna meet him, but I'm still gonna dress up because why not? Because I feel like it. And also I'm gonna turn that. Whoa. Look at that beast. Let me eat a bell pepper. A bell pepper, eat tomato. And eat a chili pepper. And eat the raw fish. Come down here and get some wood. Get birch wood, a bit of birch, a bit of oak. So basically, I invited a friend over. So basically, right now, I'm just waiting to see if she can actually come over. So I'm hoping she can. I'm gonna make a pear tree. I need oak saplings, don't I? I do. Great. Oh, I need oak wood anyway. There we go. Oak. Pineapple. Pineapple sapling. And now I'll have a pineapple tree. Yay! Yay! Other than Dark and Google, of course. Like, who doesn't love those two? And you just posted a video and I was freaking out. It was such a good video. Oh. It was called, oh my god, it's Max. It was called Google Gets an Upgrade. Oh my god, that was amazing. I wish I knew how to record freaking face cam and put it in videos, but I don't. So, yeah, it's gonna take a while to figure that out. I should probably also save money up to get a good recording software. So, yeah. Aww. Let's see if I can kill this magic. I don't know if it has. Oh, god, what did I do? Technical difficulties. I accidentally shut down Minecraft. BRB. And I'm back. Okay, that was weird. That was very weird. Very, very, very weird. Oh, pumpkins. Now, where? It's over that one. Okay. Ooh, if you get this, you get a queen bee. And if you get the apria, you can get a queen from it. Oh, I may do that. For some free honey. Yay! So I'm gonna have pear tree here. I'm gonna have my house around this area. So I'm gonna put down my crafting table, get a chest, get some chest going. Excuse me. So, this episode, I was thinking about exploring. but I honestly need some food. And I don't really have any. I have at least have one of everything. So I can plant these. I'm not a huge fan of cantaloupe in real life. I used to be. Good. Why are these necessary? Oh my god. Thunderstone. Well, can I get this? Oh yes, I got a Thunderstone shard. Sweet. So yeah, I was basically thinking about exploring a bit. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm gonna do a bit of exploring. Whoa. Dang. Oh, there's a little light left over the ear. Turn my chuckles on. Details of animation, particles all. There's some corn, some wheat, some more wheat. Oh no, that's rye, not wheat. Let's get to going exploring. So, I had a bit of a weird messed up, weird glitch thing with the Johnny's map. So basically I have to re-go over a ton of random land and stuff with this new map. So it's really weird. A ton of rye. Is this salt ore? Why not? Why not? It's barley. Wow. There's so many litwicks. There's a litwick over there, or those are all flowers. Whoops. You heard nothing. I didn't do that. I didn't say anything. You can't prove anything. Ooh, a dark oak for dark roofed forest? Dark oak roofed forest, yes. I totally said that. I don't know what you guys are talking about. Wait, I didn't waypoint my home. I'm an idiot. Yep. Raptor! Fine, I was going to fight you anyway. Get out of here, Rattata. Get out of here. There we go. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. To my place where I'm planning on living.
Drowse.
Again.
Wait.
Drowse.
Where am I? Where am I going? I went past it. Yay. Sorry, I posted a photo on Instagram. Where is it? That's the question. Where? Oh no, I didn't go past it. It's this way. Yay. And cotton. There it is. That's what I was looking for. And then Rick's home. Sweet home. If I can type. I want to make it purple. No, that's pink. Purple. Home sweet home.
Time.
Now, off to exploring we go. After we take down this Magikarp.
Time. Magikarp.
That may take us down. Who knows?
Time.
Yeah, it's gonna take us
down. Magikarp.
This one.
Time.
Tackle.
Time.
Tackle.
Magikarp.
Tackle.
Time.
Because Cyndaquil doesn't learn tackle.
Magikarp.
17?
Yeah, time.
16 or 17. I don't know. One of the two. I really need to find some berries. Now I can make jam. As soon as I plant it and get more berries. Just gonna keep going this way. What are you? Oh, Reflect, you're so cute. Oh, Saltor. Oh, look at the Fanfi, it's so cute.
Starly!
Why are Pokemon so adorable? Like, seriously. Why do they have to be so cute? And adorable, and... That Starly. Is lava. Acorns. Might as well collect those, because I need them. Honestly, I may just turn it on peaceful for now. So I'm not losing hunger while I'm exploring. Ugh, excuse me.
Starly!
Whoa, look up there. It's a Charmeleon. Sweet.
Starly!
I'm gonna see if I can find an Articuno's shrine. Articuno? I think that's how you pronounce it. I don't know. Ah, shoot. Up. Yep. I know. Strange. No, I didn't save it in time. That is so sad. I'm sorry, little one.
Sorry.
Well, if you couldn't tell, I'm quite tired. You couldn't tell by the fact that I've said it like 50 million times. But yeah, I'm quite tired. And when I'm tired, I ramble. And I do random, and I do weird stuff. So, this isn't the best idea. My Infernape. Really? Really?
Infernape!
You. You little annoying little. Is that what I think it is? Please say it is. Thank God. I can heal. Yes. I need to make one of those. Heal. I need a diamond. diamond, iron, and aluminum. I'll just waypoint this because I will not be able to get it. X. Poke Center. Oh, I'm in caps locks. Yeah. Poke Center will be red. Save. Boom. Boy. Okay, how am I gonna get that thing? Because it's in a weird glitch thing where it's glitched the hole. Okay, I made it out. Yay! Now I can fight you level 10, don't you fart?
Goldeen.
Magikarp. Time.
Sorry, I needed a drink.
Goldeen.
Magikarp. Time.
Don't you freaking faint already?
Magikarp.
Yes. I may do a video where I'm doing YouTuber impersonation. But I don't know, honestly. That is a possibility. Sweet, I learned a new move.
Magikarp.
What level are you? Magikarp. Level 7.
Cyndaquil!
Oh, Leer.
Carp.
Tackle. Because fire moves aren't that effective. Trying to turn off my favorite lights so they don't run out of batteries. Yeah. Okay.
Magikarp. Magikarp.
Oh, wow.
Tackle.
Magikarp.
Tackle. Yeah. Hey, baby. No Pidgeotos or Pidgeots. Oh my god, why am I so yawny today? Is there any forest Pokemon in this area? Oh. Some pumpkins. My drink is making noise. Come over here. Burn you. Almost got it. What? Duh. You got my Pokemon. To the Poke Center, I guess. Healing up my Pokemon. Why are my friends like this? Why do my friends not want to hang out with me? Oh my god, what is my friend doing? Ay, ay, ay. Okay. Just doing a bit more exploring. This may just be like speed. I'm gonna get rid of this Pidgey. I'm sorry, little Pidgey. I'm sorry. Thank you, little Pidgey. I wonder if I would have gotten the chicken. Or would I just get a Pokemon? I don't know. Darn, I should have kept that egg. I should have gotten made a pumpkin pie. Pidgey, come here. I'm gonna kill you. I mean, make you faint. Pidgey, get over here. There we go. Darn it. Not Lear. Stop doing that.
Cyndaquil!
I want to hit you.
Cyndaquil!
Oh my god. This stupid Pidgey. Is that a cherry?
No.
Oh, it's an apple. Yeah, I fell. Gosh darn it.
No. Yeah,
I just need. Come here, Weedle. Weedle. Come here. Weedle.
Light
ember. There we go. Now I just gotta go find another Pidgey. Pidgeys. Come out. Come on. Where you are. Pidgeys. I don't see any Pidgeys. Gosh. I may just go back to my area with my handler, with my home. Put all this stuff away. And I may leave it here. Because, well, I am hoping my friend decides to text me so I can maybe hang out with her, but I don't know. I also have to do some editing and this video and all that stuff. Hi, Clefairy. No, run. What are you?
Clefable.
There we go. Well, that's what I'm meant to say. Yeah. So, just a peanut. I'm gonna definitely plant that. So I can have peanut butter. I can have peanut butter and jelly sandwiches. Yay. Well, that's all for this episode. I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!